On August 16, 2019, Nigeria's former Super Eagles striker Samson Siasia was handed down a life ban by the World Football Governing Body, FIFA. In addition, the body fined him $51,000. What was his offense? According to FIFA, Siasia breached Article 11 of the organization Code of Ethics, having been found guilty of having accepted that he would receive bribes in relation to the manipulation of matches in violation of the FIFA Code of Ethics. Investigation into Siasia began in February of the same year as part of a larger global investigation into match-fixing crimes committed by known match-fixer Wilson Raj Perumal. Less than a month later, Siasia filed an appeal at the Court of Arbitration for Sports in Switzerland, intent on clearing his name. After nearly 2 years, the court finally handed a ruling on June 21st, reducing the punishment to a 5-year ban. It also dismissed the $51,000 fine he had been asked to pay. Timeline.ng spoke with a cross-section of analysts on this development.
Okay, first and foremost, it was unacceptable that he was banned for life because FIFA needed to listen. The person couldn't even defend himself. So I commend CAS for coming in and stepping in to do the right thing. Yeah, 5 years, it has been reduced to 5-year ban. Right now, it is said that it didn't happen.
Siasia had an impressive career, having played for the Nigerian national team for 15 years between 1984 and 1999, accumulating 51 caps and scoring 16 goals in his career for the Super Eagles. He also coached Nigeria's under-20 and under-23 teams to second-place finishes at the 2005 FIFA Under-20 World Cup and the 2008 Beijing Olympics. He then coached the Nigerian Olympic team on a third-place finish at the Rio Olympics in 2016, Nigeria's only medal from the event. Did he get the support of Nigerians during this fight to clear his name?
Okay, Nigerians, as in masses, yes. Nigerians as media, yes. But government, no. From the ministry down to the federal government, no. Because even to the NFF, no. Because we know that he doesn't have a good relationship with the NFF. The NFF is always looking for a scapegoat or looking for who to trample upon, as far as I am concerned. And Siasia was not one of those kind of people. The federal government did not give him the support. The ministry did not give him the support because they felt you need to go and face your music alone. But it's so intriguing that when it came to Coach Salisu, who actually we saw him collect bribe on video, was actually given a 1-year ban. And Siasia, who did not collect, neither did he participate, but maybe he just talked about it, is getting 5 years. And the ministry and the NFF are just mute. I don't understand.
Well, as we think, so let me start by saying I'm happy to hear that CAS reduced the sentence from the life ban to 5 years, which after spending almost like 2 years now, maybe just the remaining 2 years for Samson Siasia. Yeah, to your question whether the support from Nigerians were giving, I think Nigerians actually give support. We might not know what is going on under. You know, it's not everything that you do. You come to the place and say, oh, I am doing this, I'm doing that. I am sure some personality might have been talking on his behalf to CAF, to FIFA, just try to exonerate and said actually he didn't do it or he did it. I know when you look at that case, it's like those people got him, but because they say it's a first offender, that's why all these things. If somebody that has been doing it and it has been reported and they have been warning him, that maybe what he got from Kastner, maybe he wouldn't have got it. But I want to believe that whatever you are saying, whatever we are talking about, let's just look at the positive side of it. Thank God that the sentence has been reduced and Siasia can come back and know how to do what he knows how to do best.
It's supposed to be a situation whereby through the NFF they will get Samson Siasia and talk to him so that he can prove his innocence. However, Court of Arbitration of Sport have done a great job by reducing it to 5 years. Last time I spoke with Samson Siasia, he said his lawyer is still studying the report by Court of Arbitration.
One thing that is certainly clear is that Nigeria and Nigerians need to continue to show support for those who have done the country proud.